Good morning, students. Today we will see the first chapter of our syllabus. And Astrologer's Day, yesterday, we have seen the introduction of writer Arkenai. And what he has written, what type of stories and novels he has written. All these things we have seen yesterday. Now, today we will see the story of an astrologer's day, a beautiful story. The meaning of this story in Marathi, Eka Jyotishacha Divas. Pustakamadhe page number 2. And then here is our panara, that is given page number 2 and page number 3. So the whatever part we cover today, we will see today. That is first line is given. I will read first 2 sentences, then I will explain. Punctually at midday, he opened his bag and spread out his professional equipment, which consisted of a dozen cowrie shells, a square piece of cloth with obscure mystic charts on it, a notebook and a bundle of Palmyrea writing. So what is written in this first sentence? That an astrologer who was sitting in the market of that particular city, what were you doing that at the midday, that is in the afternoon, he would open his bag, so apni bag would say, and spread out his all instruments, that whatever useful for his business, jya jyotishacha vyavsayala lagnare jevde kai vastu hotya, to aplya tya samor pasaravun thevat ase. What type of thing he would spread? So that is given the list in your sentence. A dozen cowrie shell. So what is the cowrie? A sea animal. Yala apan marathi mdhe kavlya kiva shimple mhanto. Je jyotishi aplya jyotishacha bidhadi vapartat kai jadu tantra mantra wale. Tasha prakarcha kavlya to pasravaycha. Again, what will he spread? A mystic chart. A square piece of cloth, ek chaukoni, square means chaukon, square piece of cloth means ek chaukoni, kapra cha tukda, with obscure mystic char, ek kathin ashe durbod asha prakar che te, good rasame daivi asle le chart kudda te cha aur kaadele asa te chart te pasravay cha. Ajun, kaya ajun vastu te a whatever again things, a notebook, so what is useful for his business purpose, that is he would draw out from his bag a notebook, a bundle of Palmyrea writing. What do you mean by Palmyrea? Palmyrea means a kind of tree, a kind of palm tree. Tadacha jhad, jya pasun purvila loko tadacha pana pasun lihine che kagad banvayche jyala काळाचे ताळपत्रे म्हणायचे. तर अशा प्रकारचे ते जुने कागद तो काढायचा आणि पुन्हा अशा प्रकारे एवढ्या वस्तू. सो व्हाट टाइप ऑफ थिंग? दॅट इज कवरी शेल, ए स्क्वेअर पीस ऑफ क्लॉथ, मिस्टिक चार्ट, नोटबुक अँड ए काइंड ऑफ पल्मेरिया राइटिंग. सो ऑल दिस थिंग ही वुड स्प्रेड ऑन दॅट हिज marketplace. Then his forehead was resplendent with sacred ash and vermilion, and his eyes sparkled with sharp abnormal glee, was really an outcome of continual searching look for customer, but which his simple client took to be a prophetic light held comforted. So after spreading all these things in the marketplace, so his description of his face or his body also given by the writer, his forehead was resplendent with ash. Oh, got bright.
5 minute zale
khaile dusra ko tare badlo tumhe
बदल नाही केलं
बंद केलं
नाही
बरं.